take up to 2 years to withdraw from diazepam. I reckon Dr. Google's got that one wrong.
I hate to disappoint, but I think that's pretty accurate. Anyway, look, we don't know for certain that that's what he's taken yet.
Yeah, well, that was his drug of choice, as you know.
I'm parched. Do you want out from the canteen?
Yeah. Go on then, I'll have a coffee.
Hiya. How's he doing? I've been worried out of my mind.
Trust you to show up. Love a bit of drama, don't you?
Don't, Ryan. I really care about him. I just want to see how he is.
Half dead, thanks to you.
Take it easy, OK? Look, Ali was an addict long before he got involved with Maria. What have they said? Is he going to make a full recovery?
Well, they've done some blood tests and we're just waiting to hear, but hopefully.
Look, I'm just going to go to the, I'll see you in a bit.
If he dies, it's on you.
Dies?
You've messed with his head, you've broken his heart, and for what? For what, Maria? So he can give you a sad little ego a boost?
No.
Hey, do you get a thrill playing him and Gary off against each other?
Ryan, honestly.
Everyone's gonna know what you're really like. Can't see Gary taking it too well, can you? You've been lying to both of them.
I'm so sorry.
Ali, he's all happy because he thought you two were getting back together. Meanwhile, Gary, diamond ring in his pocket, planning to propose. No wonder he's turned to drugs again.